It's kind of crazy when you think about it.
I got an old friend who made me feel good. Hadn't talked in a while, but I understood when he sent me a card. Said he grateful for me and said I helped him out to be the best that he could be. Words couldn't explain the power of his expression, how they lifted me up and brought me out of depression. I didn't even know I influenced his action. Then I gave him hope and a sense of satisfaction. It's amazing what some words of gratitude will do. It's like they saved me and gave me a chance to renew. So I called and thanked him for making my day. And a greater gift was found. This is what he had to say.
So stand up and cheer
up and cheer.
With appreciation, I took him up on his challenge to pass the sensation. I started thinking of people once a day for 30 days that I could say thank you for how they steered my ways. I thought of Aunt Sally, my old friend Sam, my 8th grade teacher, they're part of who I am. I started sending them cards so in my heart they could see the difference that they made to me. So by day 9 or 10, I noticed the shift and how the sender of the cards was just getting this lift. Then my attitude got better, the good was everywhere. The gratitude challenge is everything that I'ma share.
So stand up and cheer
up and cheer.
Chance to renew, and so I call to thank him for making my day. And the greater gift was found, it was what he had to say.
So stand
up and cheer
up and cheer.
Cheer. I'm talking everybody now. If you fall.